Both Fulghum and the trooper suffered injuries. Fulghum now faces multiple charges, including reckless driving and driving on a suspended license. He suffered serious injuries in that crash. The trooper, however, was treated and released.